What's going on, guys? This is DaWoblefet, and I'm here with another mechanics video, this one about Mimikyu's signature ability, Disguise. Before Sun and Moon came out, I really wanted Mimikyu to be good, and hoped that Disguise was super good and allowed the user to reset Disguise just by switching out, so you could like switch in on a Z-move, tank the hit, and switch back out, but unfortunately, it only works once per battle. Mechanics-wise, Disguise works in a similar way to Substitute, except it doesn't block other things Substitute blocks, like stat drop from Intimidate, status conditions, and sound moves don't bypass Disguise at all. It also works similarly to Stance Change, in that it's pretty much impossible to get the ability off of Mimikyu. I've documented everything I can think of regarding Disguise in this video, and most interactions are pretty intuitive in my opinion. Some of the mechanics I've covered in this video are already documented on the Smogon Battle Mechanics thread, but there are two undocumented ones that I think deserve a bit of attention. First, when a Pokemon uses a recoil move like Flare Blitz into Disguise, Disguise will bust, but the Pokemon using Flare Blitz won't take any recoil damage. If Mimikyu holds a Rocky Helmet, the attacking Pokemon still takes Rocky Helmet recoil, though. Second, a transformed Ditto or Smeargle does not get the benefits of Disguise. I just straight up won't activate the ability. When using Transform, however, it will copy how Mimikyu currently looks, depending if Disguise was busted yet or not. The rest of this video will be the rest of the mechanics that I have tested. If you're looking for a specific interaction, check the description below to check timestamps for each situation I tested. If you have any mechanics questions, check out the Smogon Battle Mechanics Research thread, which I've linked below, and if you don't see your question answered there, feel free to ask me in the comment section. And I'll try to cover it. I'll see you next time.